Now is the best time to leave. Travel time and ETA. Ford owners also benefit from the convenience of sending future destinations to the car right from their phone, using simple voice commands to start navigation when they return to the car. Sync and Sync destinations also alert drivers to changing road conditions, accidents, and other traffic-impacting events.
Chris Lockhart in the Techno News. We're here looking at the Ford. It has Sync powered by Microsoft. This is amazing. It's a digital dash. Come around here. You got to see this. As you look up at the dash, the heads-up display is actually a computer display, which displays your information. Your controls here are another touchscreen display. What I really like about this and what Ford has done, though, is they actually have a tactile control. So for simple things like turning up and down the radio, there's a physical button so that you don't have to be distracted while you're driving to do simple things like turn the volume up and down. When you're at a safe place, you can do such things as navigation is touchscreen. You can connect to a phone over Bluetooth. Again, all on the touchscreen interface with, again, a very simple tactile control, including switching sources. So if you're connecting your iPhone, your satellite radio, and again, this is all current technology. Now, Nate's going to show us a great feature. When your hands are full, you can walk up to the back of the Ford with the key fob in your pocket, so it is secure. And with that simple motion, you can open the back of the Ford to load your vehicle with groceries or heavy equipment. That's available today. It's Sync, powered by Microsoft, and it's available. This is actually not a concept car. This is a reality car. It's a Ford hybrid SUV that you can get today. Really nice. I like it. Chris Lockhart in the Techno News from the Ford booth.